Yo, what is going on YouTube? It is your boy Dizzler, today bringing you episode 20 of the Rebuilding Portsmouth here on Football Manager 2020 Mobile. Today, we start life in the Championship. Just a few things to go over. I did play the pre-season off camera because I didn't really want you guys to obviously watch that, so I did that all off camera. But we did go out and purchase this Anthony guy for 10.5 million. We purchased this Dan Gosselin for 5 million. Douglas Luiz on loan. We purchased this Ceballos from Leeds for 3.5, but his value's gone up to 4.9. So, guys, obviously, with that being said, we are starting life in the Championship against Watford. So, we're going into the game looking like this. As you can see here, we have got Bass in net. We've got Seri, Burgess, Watmore, Gooden making up the back four. We've got Billy Gilmore, Dan Gosselin as your holding midfielders. We've got Curtis, Reina, Anthony and Rodrigo Rodriguez. Now, boys, remember, if you're new to the channel, please be sure to like, comment and subscribe. It will be much appreciated. And as always, boys, you know, stay safe out there. And remember to obviously protect your NHS. And just stay safe and stay healthy, basically. So, boys, what I'm going to do is, for the rest of this video, I will be playing non-copyrighted music. Just so, obviously, I don't get, like, copyrighted, striked on, or anything like that. But, yeah, boys, obviously, I will be back at the end of the video to see you guys out. Enjoy the video, boys. Yo guys, it is your boy Dizzler. I am back here to see you out of this episode. Today has been a successful episode today for us boys in blue. As you can see in the league, our league form is 2 wins, 1 draw, and we currently sit in 3rd place in the league table in the championship. So life in the championship for Portsmouth has got off to a fantastic start. Remember guys, if you enjoyed the content, please be sure to like, comment and subscribe. Hit the bell icon to know when my content is available to watch. And as always, boys, it's been your boy Half Dizzler. Stay safe, stay healthy, protect your NHS. And as always, don't let dreams be dreams. Peace out, boys.